Okay, so now listen up. You've had 2 days of a little bit of advice to bring you joy, bring you happiness into your life. And now just write your little statements and that are beautiful, put them on your mirror. Second, find things that you are so grateful for. Maybe it's bling, maybe it's just loved ones, write it down, whatever. And day three is a little bit different, okay? I want you to find your prayer. Now, the reason this is coming up is because people have been asking me, how do you stay so happy? And you wear those sparkle glasses or you do these little blings, but you're just happy. And I have studied this and thought about this. And my advice is, find your prayer. Here's what I'm saying. It doesn't matter what your religion is. That is not what we're talking about. We're saying, find something. It's the only thing I can ever tell you that I had to depend on. When I was in my lowest points in my life, and way back then, I've had many prayers throughout my life. I've had many things. I started my children and myself with the Lord's Prayer. And it went on. There have been many other, the prayer of Jabez, but I could carry on and carry on. Now, my prayer right now is the Ho'oponopono, and it's from my Hawaiian ancestors, but I only share that with you so that you can have it too. So find your prayer. It's the only thing that works in your moments of down, and it's the only thing that'll uplift you in your moments of up. Whatever your prayer may be, sing it. Sing it out loud and sing it proud, because a prayer, my friend, will bring you what you want. All of the divines, God, will come together to make sure of your happiness. So day three, find your prayer, not my prayer. I'll share my prayer with you.